This is Chen Yongyan of China, her first vault. She's the first one up. They'll take two and average them.
And this is called a Cuervo vault. It's a handspring front with a half twist. Fairly good landing. Actually, they go into the handspring position, they make a half turn, and it's really a back tuck. It isn't a handspring front with a half, just the opposite. And it's worth a 10 in the code of points. Now, they have to do two different vaults, but this is the Cuervo. You see her make a half twist and flipping actually at the same time. They should make it as clean as possible, low on that landing actually, and that's going to cost her a few tenths of a point. Difficult vault. They should make the half twist right here. She was a little bit too much on the front of that horse. She was short. She makes the half twist. While she is twisting, she should have been a little cleaner on that, and that knee drop, that's going to be a big deduction.
22-year-old from Guangxi, the People's Republic of China, waiting for a score on the first vault.
And both vaults count. They do not take the better of two.
And there is Ludmila Tereshcheva, one of the immortals from the Soviet Union.
I saw her first in 1968 with two bows in her hair competing at the same time, and she's always been a classy lady. Inspired a lot of people.
Still waiting on the score for Chen Yongyan of People's Republic of China's first vault. Mary Lou Retton will be next.
The Chinese have come a very long way on the vault. As we've mentioned throughout the competition, they have been weak on vault and floor exercise because of strength in the legs.